The global MVNO market, the way we see it, is still a growth story. I think the numbers from the end of 2017 are just coming in. 2017 was another year of growth, possibly not the same level of growth we've assisted in a decade ago, but it's still a growing market. I think the main difference, though, between the traditional MVNO market and what's coming next is that the market is really transitioning in two ways. It's no longer exclusively the market of consumer MVNOs. The market is morphing a bit into enterprise and small enterprise services, but also the market of connected devices like laptops and connected devices like cars. But most importantly, it's a market that is transitioning towards IoT. So MVNO is obviously looking at the IoT opportunity as much as anybody else is looking at it in the industry. And they clearly have a role to play. We have seen quite a few good examples during the conference of companies that are really doing a great job in addressing the IoT market. And I think, you know, we will see more and more of these cases coming on in the next few months.